Hey guys. So, welcome to this ASMR session where we're going to see some really cool ways to make sound with water. So, I invite you to kick back and relax. And just kind of listen to these wonderful sounds. Yesterday's video is not a talking video, so I couldn't talk with you guys as much as I usually do, so I'm glad that I finally get to catch up again with you. As always, I want to thank you for tuning in. Thank you for watching. Thank you for liking and subscribing. It's amazing to know that out there, I'm helping you guys by doing something that makes me happy, so it's a win-win situation here. It's been a pretty amazing weekend here. The weather has been pretty nice for the most part. It was a bit rainy, but I don't know. I like a bit of rain. Everyone else kind of cowers under the umbrellas, but whenever it's not heavy rain, I try to do without it, because it's fun to get wet. It's a good segue into this video. I probably should be doing work right now, but this is way more fun. So, I can also use my hand. Hopefully, you like the visuals here. Unfortunately, I do not have the materials to make a slime video, but I would love to. I love watching slime videos. So this will have to do, I guess. I don't have the activator, the contact solution, or borax. This water is pretty cold. But it's really fun. I hope your day has been going well. And I hope that this helps you sleep or relax or study. Like I said, I have a lot of work to do today. And this is how I'm spending my time. Oh well. But it's worth it for you. I kind of said before that I was in a new place. And for me, that means exploring this wonderful place that I'm in right now. And it's been so much fun to go out and do new things. And just wander. There's also, with moving to a new place, there is the problem of background noise. But fortunately, if you own a crappy microphone, that's not a problem. I really want to get a better microphone. I really do. I love the sound of the Blue Yeti. It's such an amazing microphone. And I love the way you can do head massage, scalp massage on it. I just love that sound. It sounds so good. And it really helps me. So. Bet no one's done this before. This is just so much fun. Just awesome to be here together. Just quietly. Just trying to relax. I love ASMR. That community aspect. It's friendly. It's caring. It's helpful. It's amazing. It really is. But whenever I try to explain it to people, I can never do it justice because it's so weird. ASMR is so weird and so hard to explain. So, I also have with me the mug from my previous videos. Maybe it's been in a couple of my videos. And I thought that this sounded pretty cool, so. Get anything wet. Just relax, just listen. I just spilled a little. I think after this, I might go to the library and get some work done. But for now, let's do a bit more sound. To send you off to sleep. Again, I want to thank you all so much for being here with me. You guys are the best. Seriously. You guys are what keep me going. Making a new video almost every day, with some exceptions. I don't know if anyone saw this story in the comments, but yesterday I did not feel like making a video at all. But one of my lovely commenters posted an amazing comment. And that motivated me to get a video out yesterday. So that was just amazing. So thank you so much. All of you. Even if you don't say a word, you don't comment at all. Thank you. I was one of those people. My parents were very conservative about what you share online. Yeah. So, I'm really happy to be here for you guys. This makes me so happy. It does. My channel right now is pretty much exactly how I envisioned it to be, so I'm really happy. Really, really happy. I want to make videos that I would enjoy, that you would enjoy. Hopefully you enjoy. So, thank you so much. I really can't thank you enough for watching. So, this is where I'm gonna end it, unfortunately. I really appreciate you being here, as I said. And I wish you an amazing day or night. And I hope to see you in the next one, which will hopefully be out tomorrow. Alright. See you later. Everyone.